Hunters heard the hymn. Right, so you may know the next one. We're going to do the holly and the ivy for you.
Oh.
for you now. Away in a Manger, which everyone loves, I'm sure.
Consiglio, per il vostro giorno.
Just go to the last things just a little bit. We're all safe as well as yours. We're going to sing for you "O Little Town of Bethlehem," which I'm sure lots of you.
Fairy tale they say.
value an audience coming to hear us. It makes all of our hard work worthwhile, and I think you'll probably agree with me that they are sounding really, really, really great.
Yes.
A few thank yous to my lovely people who volunteered for solos, or I volunteered them. thank you very much. And also to the team of people without whom the choir couldn't happen. So Nadia and Nicole, who work exceptionally hard to book rooms and liaise with college and photocopy music. And they're both handing in their PhDs soon, fingers crossed. So someone will have to fill their really very large shoes. Apologies. So a big, big thank you to them, and a big thank you to college for letting us be down here to sing. This is the first time we've been down here. Usually we do a little sort of 10-minute concert up there before formal, so it's really exciting for us to have a big enough choir to come down and entertain you for half an hour. And we hope it's been an enjoyable evening. And we're going to sing "We Wish You a Merry Christmas" to send you on your way.
First, let's say a big thank you to Boys.